still standing. This hill is so steep, it's amazing. Here, I'm standing. Here's the angle. The elk we shot just tumbled down this hill.
I don't fucking know. I don't even want to fucking know.
Step one, remove antlers. We're gonna remove the antlers and then we're gonna try and roll them down further. Make some easy work, right? Rolling. It's easier to gut them at the bottom.
Rocky Mountain elk.
Okay, turn them around so you can see them. There you go.
Nice 6-point, almost textbook.
Lift them up so you can see those goofy daggers he's got. Looks like a pig's dink, Marty.
Yep, that's a new nail polish color, actually.
120 pounds going down the mountain. This is heavy.